Looks like E or Q for sure. Depends if you have CC or not. E looks like a really short range. Let's start Q. Let's start Q and see how it is. Oh, what the heck? It can be blocked by minions. Not know that. Okay, noted. Her auto range is kind of big. It looks like it's 550. Yeah, it's 550. Her auto animation looks really clean. No. Oh, you can push him back. How far do these missiles reach? Okay, that's not balanced. Okay, looks like E is probably the best, unless you have, like, really good tether power. And E is probably what you max first. Why'd they shoot backwards? Was that my cursor? It must have been my cursor. I clicked backwards. Okay, that doesn't reach very far, by the way. Can I W myself? Oh, you can. Oh, what the heck? Why can you infuse yourself? That's so weird. Okay, the Q is kind of weird to use with smart casts. So you have to like tap it, then pull it back. I think I wait for Fairy Charm. Yeah, I pushed him away last time when I was trading. It's just like, it's weird to use. Like, it's weird to double tap it to kind of get value out of it. It's kind of the odd part. And then sends a missile. Okay, so this circle right here that I'm displaying is actually the shield. This is just the shield. So you need to be next. You want to be next to your teammates when you're shielding them. And then this is like your form of harass. Okay. It slows them too, which means like... Hold on. Okay, it goes through minions. So I did not know that. It goes through minions. Oh, I shouldn't have hit that. And then your passive is enemy marks people for additional damage. Did they get slowed or anything like that? Oh, they get healed, too. What the heck? That's OP. Can walk up. Okay, okay. I mean, I pulled him. You don't have to pull him, though. That is what's nice. She'd be good with Swain AP carry. Yeah, that seems like an interesting combo. I don't get it. Why didn't I get to pull him? What happened? Why didn't I get to pull him? Okay, this character is freaking weird with smart cast. Very freaking weird with smart cast. I mean, my initial thoughts are the root probably shouldn't be a second if you're gonna give it a tug too. I think the tug is a bit too much. I can do this wave. You can tag minions. What the frick? How do you hold on. I'm gonna unbind this. I can't pull him. I'm gonna unbind it. I don't know if I'm just stupid or what, but like, it's not working. Cause like, I was pushing Q again to pull. You just tap it again? Okay. Let's try that then. Yeah, because if I had been able to pull him, he would have just died. That was lame. Yeah, I guess I'll just recast it. Okay. Okay, let's try it. Yo, what's up, Naba? So she's kind of short range, which is definitely one of the drawbacks of this character. Missed the brush because I'm a noob. How does the revive work with like Scion Passive, for example? I think you have priority then. Frick, he died too fast and I wasn't able to check. Just walk up. Sends out a wave, berserking them, causing them to hit the nearest ally. Okay. I think we do that. Oh, that is so slow. Oh, goodness. That is the slowest spell ever. Oh, God. Okay. That is so slow. I've never seen this spell. What do you mean, bruh? I just double tapped it and pushed him away. So am I supposed to double tap it in the direction? Didn't you watch any of the champion videos? Heck no. What the heck? Who does that? Alright, so the ult is incredibly slow. Like, incredibly slow. Honestly, I think Comet's probably not bad on her. Pretty much all of your spells slow, so it'd be pretty easy for you to get Comet procs on people. The E is kind of expensive. Try Comet next game. Didn't like Guardian that much. Yeah, Malakai slow. That's probably a good comparison. Malakai slow. Imagine not watching the champion spotlight. Imagine me not watching the champion spotlight, playing for 30 minutes and be better than you. Owned, noob. Are you getting Moonstone? No, I'm getting Mandate. I don't get the tug. The tug doesn't make sense. Okay, that didn't hit. I think the tug is like the nastiest learning curve ever. Like, I don't get it. Because I'm double tapping it and it's just, it's not being very cooperative. The mist! But it makes them run away. Okay. Alright, we did it. We finally tugged. The tug was engaged. I mean, the Q seems pretty OP. The E is kind of whatever. Do you have to be next to someone to get the give them the shield? Passive is you mark someone. And then you probably smack W second. This just increases everything. All the stats. Reduces the cooldown. Take it easy on my anus. Dude, I'm learning how to tug people right now. Oh yeah, I think Comet's much better. Resolve secondary is not bad. Just clear out all these pinks. I'm playing for mid turret. Oh my gosh! You can pull people to the side! I just tried that. I didn't know if that would work. I just did it because I saw a trap. Wait, you can literally push people to the side? That's OP. Yeah, wait, that's actually OP. Yeah, you can push away. Try root ulti, dude. Yeah, I know. And then CDR is definitely primo on this character. I wonder if Cosmic Drive is good. Second. The E really doesn't reach very far, though. Just chuck it the other way. Oh, all right, I'm getting used to it. Give him the movement speed so he can keep chasing. Yeah, go hit each other, dude. Get away from me. Wow, that's like a better version of Nami Wave. It's just a better version of Nami Wave. It actually is. It's just better version of Nami Wave. Yeah, it's really good anti-dive. Wait, I love this character. This character is my favorite. She's just a non-crappy version of Nami. She's like what 2022 Nami would look like. Where's Seraphine Wave? I don't know, dude. They turn and hit each other. It's kind of OP. To be completely frank, actually, the ulti does zero damage, so when they turn and hit each other, like, usually it'll probably do about 200 or 300 damage, so I don't even know if, like, the berserking is that big of a deal. It just goes up in duration. The duration of the CC goes up. That's it. W only saves permanently if they get a takedown. If they don't get a takedown, then it doesn't save them. I mean, I can run to this. So, if there's no players nearby, she actually ran and hit the minions. So it's actually even, it's totally fine to use, even if there's no other player around. You know? So it's not the end of the world. I mean, I know her kit says, like, ally, but I wonder if she's not a bad, like, mid laner. No, didn't you see that? Camille literally turned, like, hit me, the ulti went off, and then she turned around and she ran to the minions. He probably didn't know this, but I could have just revived him. This character is such a nasty anti-dive character, because, like, you just get to hit all of your spells for free. Mine. Yoink. Mandate damage, 1500. It's always going to be a bit higher in PBE, though. Because, like, you're kind of player gapping people at the same time, right? Wait, I love this character, though. This character is awesome. I think just getting used to the tag mechanic is pretty much the only, like, learning curve of her. Three separate abilities. I mean, it's either cosmic or staff that you're probably gonna want on this character. Second, maybe Zhonya's isn't bad either. You could probably go Zhonya's. You could also, instead of going mandate, you could go crown. I think crown's not bad either. Feels like Comet's probably the best though. Yeah, that's right. Minions block it. See, look, he'll, oh, the minion died. I was gonna say, see, look, he turns and hits the minion, but then he hit me. Feels bad, man. This character's fun. I like this character so much. I haven't been excited to play, like, a new character in a really long time, but I actually really like this character's design. I wonder if you could just do a Morgana, no mythic build, and go Magi's. Seems hard to kill. Yeah, I mean, you could. You could do that. Just need really Zhonya's on the character, right? You can kill this guy. Well, it doesn't seem like it's on that long of a cooldown, by the way. Wasn't able to get to him in time. I don't know how crazy I am about this fight. I tried to push him with the bomb into his teammate. That was what I was trying to do. Oh, I don't have my res. I think I'm just dead here. Yeah, it does. Overall, though, I love this character design. It's actually really cool. I feel like in this game, I didn't even experience, like, the W mechanic for the most part. How'd you classify this champion? Peel mainly. Really unfun to play against. That's probably what it's gonna be. Yeah, anti-dive's a good word for her. Like, you're kiting backwards, whoever they go on, you just W for zillion ult, and then you ulti in the fight, then they hopefully get a tag, which gets them the takedown, which then stops them from dying, and then you just revive them. I wonder how Cosmic Drive is. I feel like this item should be good, but sometimes when you feel like an item should be good, like, it doesn't theoretically. Needs to get an assist. He needs to get a shutdown in. Okay, it's pretty easy to get the passive. I got 2 revives in that fight, by the way. That's pretty crazy. Okay, that guy's too strong for us. We need Jax. It's kind of hard to push people away, like, while you're kiting. Jax doesn't know how the W works. I can't imagine most people know how the W works, though. I feel like that's not really a fair thing to say to people. Yeah, zillion plus this is kind of funny, actually. Kinda do have some mana concerns. Maybe that's just because I'm on the map a lot more and I'm fighting, but I've definitely looked at my mana and been like, ooh, am I kinda running out of mana? I think Mandate is good. But I think Moonstone might actually be better. I'm not even trolling when I say that. I don't know why I feel like that, but I feel like Moonstone is actually good on this character. I feel like most people will build Mandate on her, at least at the opener, though. Which is not an unreasonable thing to do. That guy okay? Just take their blue. Okay, yeah, getting a little more used to it for sure. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Not too shabby. She is... I like her ult. Like, her ult just gives me Nami vibes, so she's just, like, super fun in that sense. I don't feel like she's OP, though. Yeah, I'm not sure I would ever describe this character as OP. Feels like the W is probably a little bit dumb, for sure. But I think her kit's just, like, well put together. Her W might be a bit unfun, though. Like, oh, also, I think it's just auto attacks, right? Also, you actually need to be good at her. If you want to get, like, max value out of her, because, she has an auto-attack mandate. So, because she has an auto-attack mandate, you need to, like, be weaving in auto-attacks while you spellcast, which is kind of hard. Yeah, she's basically, like, a Nami... She's a Nami-Zillion hybrid. That's a good way to describe her. Nami-Zillion hybrid. I mean, I feel like Guardian is pretty good, though, by the way. Like, Comet's a bit better for lane, but, I mean, it's not like Guardian's been bad this game. It's been pretty potent. Yeah. Her skills are more like Nami with, like, a little bit of Zillion splashed in, but her character looks like and feels like Swain. That's the best way I can describe her. Oh, that's right, Nami got buffs too. Or moved power, probably a better term for it. On me. Well, he said if he has less than 10 deaths, he gets VIP. He died 10 times. I feel like the tug is just so crazy because you can do it anywhere, any direction. Whereas I thought it was originally just like pull in. But it's pull in. It's push out. It's pull in, push out, and you can push him to his side. I feel like the side directional thing is insane. I mean, I was holding on to the W. Oh, well. I think the Q is pretty short range, though. I think this character is actually reasonably balanced. I think the W is probably going to create, like, a lot of scenarios where people are frustrated. I think that's totally fair, especially in the early stages. But I feel like the Q is actually kind of on, like, a pretty balanced range. Like, I was running at that guy, and that guy kind of just, like, walked away from it. It seems, like, kind of easy to dodge. She won't be balanced as a counterpick. Yeah, she'll be really good against dive. That's kind of how I feel. Also, I think that in general, I would build her like this. I think Mandate is not bad, but you could also just go Crown Zonias. I think Crown Zonias is probably just totally fine. All right, well, I've tried to honor somebody, but that didn't work.